So when you, is it tappable or it's just showing you the difference?
When you're passionate about something, it's usually because you have a personal connection.
Yes.
For instance, in my case, my nephew is disabled.
Oh.
He is physically and mentally disabled.
Uh-huh.
So when I want to teach my kids about disabilities or kids with disabilities,
right.
I come from a passionate point of view.
Right.
And so the kids need to find their passion,
yes.
what they connect with,
right.
in order to develop something like an app like this young lady did,
yeah.
which is absolutely awesome. Well,